for 45 in the playoffs.
He's a good player here, real good.
That's another one of those versatile guys, right? We saw him in a bunch of different roles, so important. And those cup wins in 2016 and 2017. Got a two-year deal in July, as Bob mentioned, the team that originally drafted him, the San Jose Sharks. Right in front, Bjorkqvist with a chance, it's loose, and they score! The Penguins get it back. Radim Zahorna was in there. Kasper Bjorkqvist might just have his first NHL goal in his first game.
I think he's got it, folks. And you get yourself to the front of the net, you can get rewarded. The kind of game that he plays, he goes to the front of the net, he keeps it simple, crash and bang, and maybe get a bounce. There's Ruedel, gets it back to Lafferty, and they just get the puck to the front of the net. And yes, it's going to be his goal. He gets down low on the puck. It goes five hole on Reimer, and it trickles across the goal line, I think, before any other Penguin.